So let's welcome with a big round of applause.
Hello, everyone. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. It is such a pleasure to be here in person to perform for you. Alec, Jen, and I are going to be performing some Italian opera favorites, starting with a very well-known aria, which is the Italian word for song, from Puccini's Gianni Schicchi, O Mio Babbino Caro. That may have been a familiar melody for you, or perhaps a new one, but it is one of the most beautiful Italian opera melodies ever written, and one of the most well-known songs. Now, I would like to introduce my baritone friend, Alec, who is going to come out and sing a song in Italian for you. Alec, Jennifer, and I all have one thing in common. None of us went at the same time, but we all attended University of Toronto, which has a fabulous music program that nurtures local GTA artists. And we're so thankful to be able to perform together in person today after 2 years of singing only at home. So give a big round of applause that we're all here together today in person. And without further ado, I'll get Alex to come out for you.
Hello, everyone. Just give a big round of applause for Alyssa and Jen. That was amazing. I am so grateful to be here and perform for the Vibrant Classical event. I'm going to be sharing to you all a song by Handel. It's from his opera Xerxes, and it's about a man who loves a tree. He is very devoted to this tree and wants to protect it and keep it close to his very heart. So I hope you all enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you, Alec. That was beautiful. Now we are going to sing a song that is probably familiar to many of you. It is The Prayer by Andrea Bocelli and our own Canadian Céline Dion. And without further ado, we'll start it. This is one of my favorite songs. Both Alec and I have performed it many times, but never together. So we're so excited to sing it for you today.
Salve, Rai.
Please give a huge round of applause for Alec. That's it for him tonight. Thank you so much, Alec. Our last piece of this set, before we move to another type of classical music and dance, is an aria by Rossini. So even people who don't know opera at all tend to know one thing about opera. They recognize this. Figaro, 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 right? Well, this aria is from an opera called Il Barbiere di Siviglia, The Barber of Seville, and it is sung by our heroine, Rosina. Rosina is a young woman who, in this aria, states that she is gentle, sweet, kind, and obedient, and she always does what she is told, unless you cross her, and then she will be a viper and set hundreds of traps for you. So this aria is about the sneaky Rosina, and I'm so excited to sing it for you tonight. Here we go.
Oh,
Thank you so much, everyone. Enjoy the rest of the evening.